Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Flash again here, and I'm here with a sort of an update thingy, or how to call it. If you watch my channel lately, you notice that Rayman 3 is almost done. But no worries, no worries. Like always, instead of Rayman 3, another game will be Let's Play then. But I'm a bit in a pickle right now, or in a pickle. No, that doesn't make any sense. What am I saying now? I don't know how to say it, but I don't know what game to choose, and I'm gonna let you guys choose for me. I will do either Paper Mario, or I'll do Super Mario RPG. And you guys need to choose, because I can't choose. No, I can't choose, like, always. So, you guys get to choose, comment what game you want me to let's play, and I will do it as when Rayman is done and as fast as possible. I won't do like last time when I said I was going to do Rayman 3 and wait for freaking 4 months because I underestimated Pokemon Heart Gold's length. But yeah. As you noticed, I didn't show the box art or the boxes from Paper Mario or Super Mario RPG just because I don't have a SNES. So obviously I don't have any games for it. And I don't have Paper Mario for the N64. Well, I will let's play it on my Wii, because finally next week, or maximum in about 2 weeks, my Wii is going to my room. Finally. I'm waiting for like 2 years for that, but finally it's going to be there. Yeah, you guys can't see it, but it's there. It's going to replace my GameCube, because yeah, you can play GameCube games on your Wii. Super Mario RPG and Paper Mario are downloaded on my Wii because of the Wii Shop or what the hell it ever did is. And to answer a question someone asked me some time ago when I did another update, that was some time ago, someone asked me if my black hair is natural. Maybe you see it right now, but no, it isn't natural. My natural hair color is dark blonde. And why did I change it to black? Because I think black fits me better. It's already black for like 7 months, I think, from September. But yeah, and I like it this way, and I'm going to keep it this way as long as I can. And also, let's play maker, check your email. I send you something from someone else. So check it out and let that person know what you think of it. So that was what I wanted to say, you guys, and I will see you guys next time and another let's play. See you guys next time.